way to draw isometric is to draw a Y shape, which is the front corner of your isometric box, and then to go in and make the lines parallel to that. So that's parallel with that line, and use muscle memory to draw in the other lines. So there's our line that's vertical, and we copy that in both places, and then we use this line, again using muscle memory, to draw in the other two lines. And again, that should give us our 30-degree angle. Thank you.